climactic moments of this heated match between Boom Boom Killer Connie and Richard the Rebel. Personally, folks, I have never seen a match like this. The score is tied 7-7. You can feel the tension in the air. A hush falls over the crowd as Boom Boom Killer Connie and Richard the Rebel go for the game point.
I've got you now. Richie, what do you think that is over there? Where?
Whoa, right here.
An unusual style, but interesting form. But it looks like a winning point to me.
Hey, Riley, these posters are neat.
Hey, Riley, what are they for?
Something new I'm adding to the look of the fine merchandise we sell here at the place. Glad you like it.
You know, it's just a thought, but maybe Kids Incorporated should have posters like these.
Great idea, but printing like this could get expensive.
No problem. Ryan, how much money do we have in the band fund?
Well, according to my calculations, we don't have a band fund.
Too bad. You need to have a Kids Incorporated poster.
Well, if you need to raise some dough, why don't you have a bake sale? You get it?
We got it, Riley.
Thanks for the idea, but the school debate team just had one.
Have no fear. The idea man is here.
Where?
Here, me. I'll think of a way to get those posters. I'm telling you, not to worry about a thing. And you know what that means.
Yeah, start worrying.
Yet?
Just getting some supplies to put the finishing touches on it.
So what's your idea?
A raffle.
That's an idea, all right. A bad idea.
We'll just see about that. This raffle will be a surefire success.
Correct me if I'm wrong. When you have a raffle, you have to give a prize, and we don't have anything to raffle off.
That's what you think.
See the gears turning in his head? I know we're in for trouble.
It's quiet.
Yeah, maybe too quiet.
Step right up, gentlemen! Like to join the raffle?
What do you think you're doing?
I think I'm selling raffle tickets. Hey, look! first roll's almost a sellout.
Well, what are you raffling?
Ta-da-da! I'm a marketing genius.
You're a marketing lunatic. Renee's gonna clobber you.
No, she won't. The contest is a success.
Did you ask for her permission?
Well, I'm a busy guy. I don't have time.
You're gonna have plenty of time in the hospital. Renee's gonna clobber you.
Stop saying that. What's good for the band is good for all of us. She won't mind at all.
Hi, guys.
Renee's gonna clobber you.
Rich, you're gonna have to call this off. Fast.
I can't cancel the contest. I've almost gone through a whole roll of tickets. Which reminds me, you guys hold down the fort while I go get another roll.
Ricky, I just wanted to say, in case you run into Renee before you get back, that I really enjoy knowing you.
Thanks, Connie. I'll be back in a jiffy.
Oh, here you all are. You know, I have this great idea to raise money for posters. A car wash. Well, unless somebody else had a better idea.
No.
I didn't.
No,
wait, because
that's great.
It was Richie's idea.
I'm gonna clobber him.
It's for the band.
Wait till I find him. I will put a stop to this. How could he ever think I'd go along with this? I will never say yes.
Looking for you.
Well, you found me.
I just wanted to tell you that if you ever wanted to use me in a contest, that would help the group. It's all right with me.
Oh, good. Because I'm putting together a Go Three Rounds with Richie boxing competition, and I'm going to be the first contestant.
Now, just calm down. Think about the group.
Think about me. You had no right to involve me in one of your stupid schemes.
Who's calling his scheme stupid? I went through 70 tickets already.
You what?
Now don't get excited.
I'm going to clobber you.
Remember the expression, don't clobber the drummer.
You have to get all of those tickets back.
I can't do that. It'll take forever.
So get started. I am not going to bail you out of this jam.
Come on, Renee. Be reasonable. I didn't think you'd mind.
You didn't think at all.
You're right. I'm sorry, really. But what can I do? I already sold the tickets.
If I agree to go along with this contest, do you promise to never, ever involve me in another one of your rotten schemes, ever?
Yes.
Really?
No, I can't promise.
Well, at least you're honest, even though you are a pain in the neck sometimes. Okay, I'll help you out this time, but I regret it already.
These posters sure look great.
They sure did a fine printing job.
Yeah, too bad Renee put a big X over Richie's face on all of them.
Yeah.
All in all, she's taking it pretty well.
She was so nervous, she put her shoes on the wrong feet. She put them on my feet.
Hey, where's Richie? Probably still at the raffle. They should be here any minute. I can't wait to see who the winner is. What if he's a real goof?
Where's Renee?
She's meeting the winner.
Is he a goof?
A gleave?
A goon?
I don't know. She drew the ticket and left. Wait, that's them now!
This is gonna be funny.
Oh, hello, gang. I'd like to introduce you to the winner, my date, Brian Robbins.
How are you? I'm a big fan of yours.
I'm a big fan of me, too. I mean, you too. See you later.
Bye.
I don't believe it. That's Brian Robbins. He's a famous TV star.
I just watched his show last night.
I saw it with my own eyes, and I still can't believe it. How did he ever get a ticket?
Renee must be overjoyed.
Well, if she liked this scheme, she'll love my next one.
Oh, no, you don't.